traveling at 27,000 kilometers an hour, or roughly 18,000 miles an hour. This is where the propulsive landing becomes very important. To be guessed, you get it right. Most of what people consider to be long-distance trips would be completed in less than half an hour.